Hi, this is Sylvia from Magic Plan, and in today's video, I'm gonna show you how to attach a 360 degree picture to your project so that you can share a virtual tour with your colleagues or with your customers. So we will see first how it works if we have an external 360 camera which is compatible with our app, and then we will see how to create a 360 degree picture just using your mobile device. So let's enter the project of my living room, and we enter the room, we tap on insert object, we go in the annotations, and here we have the object called 360 panorama. We select it, we position it where we are in the room. I'm here. We go in the information on the side, on photos and notes, and here we have the Ricoh camera. And the app will guide us through step by step what we have to do. So we turn on our camera, we have to make sure that our Wi-Fi is on, which is on, perfect. And then we need to make sure that the camera is paired with our mobile device. So we go in the Wi-Fi settings, we will find the device, we tap on it, perfect. So it will be paired to my tablet. I go back into the app, I double tap on the object, and now once I tap on the Ricoh camera, you will hear a noise and the camera is doing the picture automatically. We just wait some second and the picture will be in my project. And there you go. We select the picture and we can take a look at my living room from the ceiling to the floor. Here it's me taking the picture, and here we go. We tap on done. But if we don't have an external camera like this, we turn it off just for safety. I go in my second project, which is the same one, I just duplicated it to show you how to do it with the tablet. I enter the room, I insert the same object, 360 panorama. I position it here where I am. I double tap on it. I am in the information section, photo and notes. And now I can just select camera and we can start taking our 360 degree picture. You will see this blue sign on the top, which is helping us saying if we're going too quick or if we're doing it properly. In my case, everything looks good. Let's go ahead. And voila! Once your room is completed, the app will jump out from the camera view and we can take a look at our 360 degree picture, which is beautiful and defined. You cannot see the floor and the ceiling completely, but you have a beautiful overview of your room. I would say let's take the magicplan cloud to see how a virtual tour will look like. I take my magicplan cloud, I just rotate my tablet, and I will start showing you the project that we did using the external camera. We go here on the bottom on 360, and voila, we have the picture that we took together, so you can rotate it and take a look at your entire room. And the same thing if we go in the other project, project number two, that we created using our tablet, we will still go here on 360 degree view, and voila, we can tap on the picture and we can take a look at our room with the picture that we did using our tablet. I hope that you enjoyed this video and see you in the next one. Bye.